हैप्पी पीपल शुड जनरली अर्न मोर देन अनहैप्पी पीपल। गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव बीन कम्प्लीटेड पॉलीमर चैप्टर इन आवर प्रीवियस ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई रिपीट सम इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स विच रिलेटेड टू बायोडिग्रेडेबल पॉलीमर्स। नेचुरल एंड सिंथेटिक पॉलीमर्स विच आर डिकम्पोज्ड बाई बैक्टीरिया आर कॉल्ड बायोडिग्रेडेबल पॉलीमर्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, प्रोटीन्स, न्यूक्लिक एसिड, पॉलीसेक्राइड्स आर डिग्रेडेड बाई एंजाइम्स, सो दे आर बायोडिग्रेडेबल पॉलीमर्स। PLA, PCL, PGA, PSBV and nylon to nylon 6 are biodegradable synthesized polymers. Polyhydroxybutyrate को beta hydroxyvalerate main PSBV is copolymer of 3-hydroxybutanoic acid and 3-hydroxypentanoic acid. Nylon to nylon 6 is a biodegradable amide which is copolymer of glycine and amino caproic acid. Here capro means goat. Now we take homework questions. Question was, which polymer is used in formation of bioplastic? Solution is PLA, mean polylactic acid. Next homework question was, give the structure of PP. PP means polypropylene. Solution is, we know that poly prefix is used for homopolymers. So polypropylene is homopolymer of propylene. So n molecules of propylene after homopolymerization converted into polypropylene. Here double bond is present between these two carbon atoms. So structure of PP is as follows. It is the chemical formula of polypropylene. Next homework question was, give the name of monomer in the following polymer. Structure of polymer is given in the question. Solution is caprolactam. It is the chemical formula of nylon 2 and nylon 6. It is the chemical formula of nylon 6. And nylon 6 is the monomer of caprolactam. Very important question. I hope your answers are right. Now we take some examples of an important type of polymers. First is polyester polymers. What is the example of polyester polymers, polyamide polymers, and so on? So we read some important examples of polymers. First is polyester polymers is terylene or dacron. Next is polyamide polymers, nylon 6, nylon 6, and nylon 2 nylon 6. Nylon 2 nylon 6 is a biodegradable polyamide. Next, polydiene polymers, neoprene and polyisoprene. Here in monomers there are two double bonds are present, so polydi in polymers are neoprene and polyisoprene. Now next, polyolefin polymers. Poly means many, olefin means double bond. We have discussed about olefin in our previous class, class 11th, chapter 13, hydrocarbon. Alkenes are known as olefin because they combined with halogen and formed oily substance. So come to the point, examples of polyolefin polymers is polyolefin polymers is PP, polypropylene, PE, polyethylene, PS, polystyrene. Now next, polyhaloolefin polymers mean halogen atom are present in these polymers. So examples of polyhaloolefin polymers is PVC, very important for your competition also, polytetrafluoroethene or Teflon. And last, an important polymer is formaldehyde polymers, phenol formaldehyde polymers, urea formaldehyde polymers, very important. In today online chemistry class, we shall start new chapter, lesson 14, biomolecules. It have 3 marks in board examination. So introduction of biomolecules. Here the word bio means animals and plants. So the complex organic compounds, very important, the complex organic compounds which build up living organism, mean animals and plants, which build up living organism and are required for their growth and maintenance are called biomolecules. These form the basis of life. Example, carbohydrate, very important, carbohydrate, proteins, nucleic acid, nucleic acid are of two type, DNA and RNA, amino acids, vitamins, hormones, etc. are the example of biomolecules. Biomolecules are made up of more than 25 elements. Very, very important. Out of them, in addition to carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, sulfur, are man. Each one has its own importance in the living body, and its deficiency can cause deformation in the living system. Very important. Biomolecules interact with each other in a specific manner to produce life. Starch, proteins, nucleic acids are condensation polymers. but vitamin, mineral salts are simple molecules. Now next point is biochemistry, very important. The branch of science which deals with the study of biomolecules and their role in living systems is called biochemistry. Now we discuss about cell. Cell, we have discussed in our lower standard in general science what is cell. Body of animals and plants are made up of very small structural units which are called cell. Cells are basic units of life. Cell is structural and functional unit of life which is discovered by Robert Hooke in 1665, normally cell seen by the microscope. Essential substances for living body are stored and used by these cells, very important. Next point is part of simple animal cell. Simple animal cell. A simple animal cells are divided into three parts. First is cell membrane. Each cell contains selectively permeable and electrical charged membrane around cytoplasm, which is known as cell membrane or plasma membrane. It is double membrane formed by protein and fats. Proteins and fats. It helps in transportation of chemical substances. Now, next part of simple animal cell is cytoplasm. Cytoplasm. The protoplasm of cell without nucleus is called as very important as cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is the site of many biochemical reactions that are vital and critical for maintaining life. All the cell organs such as mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, lysosomes, Golgi body, etc. remain suspended in it. Now, third part of a simple animal cell is nucleus. Nucleus controls the cell's growth and reproduction in living body. It is also known as command center of our body. It is discovered by Robert Brown in 1831. It is found in all eukaryotes except the It is found in all eukaryotes except the mature mammalian RBC. Very important. It is surrounded by double layer of proteins. Very important. Now we take a question for exercise. Write the chemical composition of cell. Solution is: a cell chemically composed of carbohydrate, fats, vitamins, proteins, minerals, water, and various organic and inorganic substances. Very important. Now next point is energy. Cycles. Energy is required for growth, maintenance, and development of living organism. Also, energy is required for mechanical works, various chemical reactions taking place in body, and for transport of molecules. This energy is obtained by degradation of food molecules. Very important. The energy obtained by degradation of food molecules is utilized in synthesizing these molecules. All these reactions take place inside the cell. Now, next point is metabolic reaction. Very important. All reactions taking place in the living organism which produces or utilizes, very important, which produces or utilizes energy are called metabolic reactions. They can be classified into two parts. First is anabolism. Very important. The chemical reaction by which the micromolecules are synthesized in the cell are called anabolism. It is a constructive process. Very, very important. It is a constructive process. These energy required and also known as endergonic process. So, in this metabolic reaction, simple molecules are converted into micromolecules. Very, very important. It is known as anabolism. Second type of metabolic reaction is catabolism. A metabolic process in which complex molecules are broken down into simpler ones, which the release of energy is called catabolism. It is a destructive process. Catabolism and anabolism takes place simultaneously and related to each other. Example, synthesis of protein from amino acid is a anabolic process, whereas conversion of carbohydrates into CO2 and water is catabolic process. I hope you like this video. Thanks.